Leonard draws a double in the corner. Crisp ball movement. Powell attacks. Oh, my goodness. Hello, nasty. Norman Powell destroys Randle inside.
Norman Powell turns that corner, goes all the way over to the other side. Now he simply elevates up over the top of Randle and throws it down.
And I believe that.